Yes, I'm Pertti Lounamaa from Pajat Management. It's a small startup, a software startup in Finland. We have been working for 2 years now with Plan International in Kenya. We have deployed a mobile geomapping solution, meaning that we collect data from the field and map it on the map. And also now in recent release, we can also show the maps on the mobile phone. And some of the challenges we have seen. One thing that came up that we didn't expect was that the users really wanted to download a lot of existing data to their phone and edit that instead of just collecting data on the field. So we had to revise our system so we could accommodate to a lot of, basically take with you a lot of data when you go to the field and be able to support that. That was one, let's say, on the technical feature side that we didn't expect. Then the other, a bit more strategic challenge is to really understand, for NGOs like Plan to understand, ask the hard question, what is the kind of bottom line benefit of using these kind of systems? And I think many NGOs planning to have a hard time kind of really boiling down what is the bottom line benefit of using things like this. So I think that's the longer-term challenge that we are facing. So that's it.